Farceus refers to Arceus that is only allowed a maximum of 100 EVs in a stat. At the time of Diamond, Pearl, and Platinum, Arceus was only released as a level 100 event. Being level 100, it was impossible to EV train and could only get the EVs from vitamins like protein, thus leading to an effective 100 EV cap. However, in competitive Pokemon, the simulator at the time had technical limitations and could not implement this Arceus into the simulator. Farceus was de facto banned in Generation 4 Ubers because it could not be implemented, not necessarily because it was broken. Nowadays, we do have the capability to implement Farceus, so the question is, what do we do with it? The Farceus proponents argued that just because we had the limitations back then, shouldn't mean that we should still keep it banned today. Ubers is a tier that tries to minimize the ban list anyway. Farceus opponents, however, argue that the current metagame is fine as it is and we don't need to rock the boat. Arceus would definitely be a meta-defining Pokemon, one of the top threats, and may very well be broken. It fundamentally came down to the debate about whether we should keep the old metagame or suddenly change a metagame that's been locked for a decade by adding a potentially broken Pokemon. Farceus was unbanned in 2019 with the understanding that in 1 year there would be a revote to see if the tier was better with or without Farceus. In that 1 year period, we saw many good Arceus types like Fighting and Ground, but the major Arceus was a normal type known as E-Killer. E-Killer was a powerful sweeper with Swords Dance and Extreme Speed, and if any set was broken, it was this one. In the 2020 revote, Farceus was banned in a relatively close vote. This was not a Mega Rayquaza situation, Arceus was not undeniably broken, as evidenced by the relatively close vote. Still though, enough people thought it was broken, or at the very least, preferred the no Arceus meta to the Arceus meta. This vote is still somewhat controversial in the Ubers community. Some people will say that Farceus was too broken, while others will say that it was just a resistance to change that kept Arceus banned. But ultimately though, a majority did feel that a no Arceus metagame was better than an Arceus metagame.